Hello there, good morning. You're watching Proactive London. Love Hemp Group, the leading CBD product supplier in the UK, has partnered with Togetherall, an online mental health and well-being service. Joining us today to discuss this is Tony Calamita, the Chief Executive Officer. So we got stuck in this morning because we're going to talk about this announcement, this tie-up with this 24/7 online mental health support service. So tell us about Togetherall and why you wanted to team up.
Yeah, so Togetherall is a subscription-based online community that provides mental health support and importantly, it allows users to be completely anonymous. Being online, it's available 24/7 and moderated by the Wall Guides, who are trained mental health professionals. And it's basically just a safe place to get things off your chest, have conversations, express yourself creatively, and learn how to manage your mental health. They have a fantastic range of online tools, such as self-assessments, recommended resources, and self-guided courses that you can do at your own pace. And interestingly, until now, Togetherall has only been available to limited organizations, such as the armed forces, the NHS, and selected universities. So Love Hemp is actually the first brand to make Togetherall services available to all of its subscribers. And it's completely free with no obligation whatsoever. They simply need to subscribe to our mailing list. And the reason that we partnered with Togetherall was because more so now than ever, the lockdowns have had an amplified effect on mental health issues. And we felt so strongly that anyone who needs support should have access to such a fantastic platform. For Love Hemp, it's always been at the core of our mission to help people improve their quality of life. So this partnership was absolutely perfect. And for me, when this opportunity presented itself, I felt a moral obligation to support our ultimate purpose as a business.
Tony, how can this service benefit people?
So today there's still a lot of stigma around mental health, meaning many people aren't comfortable talking about issues with their friends, their family, or their colleagues. And this is because they fear judgment or they fear misunderstanding of their situation. And this means that many people aren't getting the support that they need. Togetherall fills that gap perfectly by providing mental health support completely anonymously. And it's a really important gap to fill, because when mental health issues are not addressed, that's when the mild problems become more serious cases.
Why now?
So the impact of COVID has made it more apparent than ever. The reports of people suffering with mental health as a result of the pandemic is so widespread, causing everything from anxiety to stress and loneliness, to mention but a few. This is what really brought it to our attention now.
Mm-hmm. And really, since the pandemic hit, have you witnessed a change in demand for such therapies?
So I don't have direct visibility on the demand specifically for the therapies that have been adopted since, but I would definitely assume so. But without a doubt, there's an absolute desperate need for people to receive support for these conditions. And I think Togetherall is a perfect starting point for that type of support.
Mm-hmm. Moving on to more of the financial part of all of this, Bank of America Merrill Lynch has estimated the global consumer market for CBD is set to reach a value of around $39 billion by 2032, which is extraordinary. How do you intend to seize upon this opportunity?
So our vision for Love Hemp is to be a global leader in the CBD space. We have a very aggressive global launch strategy, which is being implemented as we speak. We recently raised just over £7 million in our last financing, and that's specifically to support this growth strategy. We have also started the process to move on to the main UK market to bring greater access to the stock. We're totally confident in our success and our ability to build world-class partnerships. And it's these partnerships that will give the platform and the springboard needed for us to lead such a fragmented market that we have today. A great example of this being the recent global partnership with the UFC, who are the world's largest sporting franchise. And for us, the work has only just begun. We will continue to build our network of distributors and marketing partners on a global scale. So yeah, it's a really exciting time for the company. So I'll end that on a don't blink and watch this space.
Sounds good. Tony Calamita, thank you very much from Love Hemp Group here on Proactive London today.
Thank you.